I'm not a theologian or an expert on relationships. I'm just sharing what I'm learning.
We made a decision to turn our wills and our lives over to the care of God. In the Christian life, especially when we're starting out in the application of the Bible, we can fall into the mindset of, I'm doing things to make God happy. It can be an easy rut to fall into. Some of us may have been raised in homes where you had to earn or partially earn our parents' love. With God, He gives His love freely. We can never earn it. We have to remind ourselves that it's by grace we've been saved through faith, and it's not of ourselves, it's the gift of God, not by works so that anyone can boast. Ephesians 2:8. Jesus paid it all on the cross for us. We don't earn God's love, we're merely doing application of God's word. Grace is not getting what we deserve, it's also not earned by being good. It's unmerited or unearned favor, love. We all come to God with a past, and turning our lives over to Him, we need to give Him our past with all its losses and shame. We need to hand over every moment of disgrace, every tear that we've cried, every word we wish we could take back, all the broken promises, the loneliness, all the dreams that died, the dashed hopes, the broken relationships, our successes and failures, all of our yesterdays and all the scars they've left in our lives. When I hear the word redeem, I think coupons are turning them in for a discount on grocery items. In the Bible, a redeemer is something much different. Under Old Testament law, if someone lost property, freedom, or spouse because of a disaster or debt, the next of kin would be looked to as a redeemer. If property had been lost because of inability to pay, the redeemer would pay it for them and return it to the original owner. God tells us, fear not, you'll no longer live in shame. Don't be afraid, for there's no more disgrace for you. You no longer remember the shame of your youth and the sorrow, for your Creator will be your Redeemer. For the Lord has called you back from your grief, Isaiah 54, 4-6. God is our Redeemer, the restorer of our losses. We need to make Him Lord of all, even the days and dreams of our past. When we give God our past, He can make up for all that we've lost. He can rid us of the shame. He can fill the empty places in our hearts.